Turn to page 509. Oh, don't listen to that.
What benefit did you reap at that time from the things you are now ashamed of? Those things result in death.
But now you have been set free from sin, and you become slaves to God. The benefit you reap leads to holiness, and the result is eternal life.
We'll now sing 5:13, Whiter Than Snow.